Victor Cost speaking.
Vic, it's Sam. I'm in town and could use a little help.
If you're asking for help, we better do this face-to-face. And what the hell's going on back there?
I thought you'd recognize the sound. Remind you of anything?
Yeah. Iraq.
Yo, Sam. How's your little girl?
She's doing fine. I got a picture from her in the mail. I think her mom helped her draw.
Nice. My kids don't draw me pictures or write or anything.
They don't write because you can't read, man. Clap it up.
But when I get out of here...
Hey, you're going to kindergarten.
You know, I hear they got entrance exams at kindergarten now, Sam. I don't know if Vic's going to make it in.
Sam trusted me because of what we'd been through together in the Gulf. That's why he called me after Third Echelon did their little number on him. He needed someone to watch his back. I was the only one who could.
Husky, this is Wofford Base. We've got a UAV showing two men down and your squad leader missing and presumed KIA. Find cover and hold your position. We'll come get you. I am ordering you to wait for evacuation. Do you read me?
والحقير. لقد أمسكتك يا غبي.
جميعهم عدا ذلك الذي اصطحبناه معنا، فقد كان بعيدا عن اللغم عند الانفجار.
لا يمكنك الاحتفاظ به هنا.
لماذا لا تأتي لنا؟
تذهب إلى هناك؟ لماذا لا تأتي إلينا؟ احذر مرة أخرى يا غبي، إننا لن نقع في هذه المصيدة مثلهم.
هل تظن أننا أغبياء؟ لن نذهب إلى هناك. هذا سأرمي قنبلة، من الغباء أن نبقى هنا. هذا الأمر مضحك أيها.